So I'm just going to assume I ended the Easter egg already, maybe? Maybe that was it? I don't think so. There has to be something. So I'm going to make this thing collect souls. That's what I think it has to do. Because this is souls come and go. Unless I have to kill them with the scavenger.
Ah, shit, I'm out of gun juice!
Okay, are you gonna collect this? Nope. Are you sure? I don't want to give up the PPSH. I do want to give up this, though. It's not even that good.
Chain lightning. Badass.
Nope. Oh, that hit me. Dang it. Okay, so apparently there's nothing here. I'm just gonna kill a bunch of zombies here. Maybe that's a clue. And if nothing happens, well, then it wasn't the case. And I'll just have to deal with it. Insta-kill. Okay, so I'm a little mad right now because I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna go outside and check if that was it.
Better get me some ammo.
Come on, hurry up, zombies. That was bad. Okay, so I'm gonna have to make some crawlers. Oh, that is not gonna work yet. Nope. Oh my. I have to get all 20 to get in here and then leave. Hopefully that's it. Oh no. Oh no. What did I do? What did I do? Come on, come on. Damn it.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat.
I'm so stupid. I forgot I could buy ammo. So are those all four? No, those are three. So there has to be one more coming.
Shit. No ammo.
Oh, damn it.
Nothing sucks more.
So there's nothing here. Come on, come on, come on. F it. Let's do this.
Better get me some.
Damn it, they're coming. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to last one more round in here, which is, oh, I hate that. This might take forever, so I'm just gonna have to keep on going. Where are they at? Three? That's it? Holy cow, Nuggets. So I'm basically screwed. I'm just in here stuck. Oh my. Come on. We could do this. Thank you. Now there's enough behind me to use this properly. Thank you. Y'all got wrecked. Can I make it? Come on, make it. Come on, make it out. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Almost made it out just because I got stuck somewhere along the stairs. I mean, I can afford to buy some perks back, so it's not gonna be so bad. I don't think I want Quick Revive anymore. I thought that was a zombie that hit me. I was like, shit.
Shit. Running low on ammo. Need to round up some rounds. Gonna need to get some ammo soon.
Five and I see two. Holy shiza. Okay, so I see the five already, so let's just get out of here. Thank you. Imagine I get stuck again. And I'm out. Now we need ammo.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat.
And perks. Oh, we got Pack-a-Punch. And we got... Oh, Double Do. Nice. Open Tomb. Oh my god, we have another one. Green is that, so you know how much Double Do costs. How much is it? I don't even remember, so I'm gonna have to do another round.
Told you it wasn't on the menu. Damn, I need to kill more.
So I don't have anything. It's probably like 6,000. I'm gonna have to trade this out because I don't like it. Oh, I don't even have enough for that. Damn it. So what do we have? Double do. How much is double do? I need to... I hope it's not 10,000. That would be a lot. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. There's no windows, basically, on this map. But does it give me points? Maybe it gives me, like, 200 points? No, it didn't give me shit. Ooh. I don't know why my character didn't even buy that. Doesn't even buy it. I just see the indication. I press F and nothing happens. Let's try again. Oh, I had to stand there. Please be a max ammo. And it's a double points. I can use that as well. Hope it's 6,000. If it's 6,000, we got it. Oh, come on, come on. If it's 10,000, we got it too, so no problem. Now, I don't really care for the price. Unless it's 20,000, then that would just be ridiculous. I mean, who would buy that? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go buy more ammo for the PP. I was this way. Yep. Got it. We got this. And let's go buy that double dupe perk. Hopefully it's not 10,000. Hopefully. Please, fingers crossed. Please don't be 10k. Wow. Oh, it's only 5,000. Okay. Not too bad. Let's just get this. I'm making some freak meat stew. Magma collider. Okay, I need to figure out this Easter egg now. Oh, it's probably just the ending. Now go back above the disc so you can play the song. It will be hidden in the first pyramid. Once the gateway is open, only then the time rift continue, but you will have to give them something. Points, of course. You must have the disc first. It is hidden in the first pyramid. Okay, let's go. A part for the end game. Okay, so I guess that's the only part for the end game. It's 900. So I guess I can kill this zombie and then move on to the next round? Come on, why do I get stuck everywhere? It's ridiculous. Okay, here comes a stupid zombie. Let's get it over with. By the way, guys, I'm gonna see the ending, and if it's too expensive, I'm gonna have to go because I gotta go do something in my life. I've been playing for right about an hour and a half. I thought it wasn't gonna take this long, but this map is crazy. So, I mean, if I figure out the end game and it's just a matter of point building, I'll just stop there. No need to be late to where I have to go just because a map wants 100k for the ending. Which, to be honest, I don't think it's gonna take too long anyway. But I don't want to bother anyway. I mean, you guys know I usually buy the 100k endings, the 200k, even 400k. But I may not do that today. Let's just test out our magma collider. Oh no. Wow. If I had more zombies behind me, that would have been the end. Let's go. Ooh, where did that guy come from? Is there a spawn? Okay, again. Points, wow, in one round. That's crazy. How many are left? 19. Let's kill most of them. Okay, I almost got that. Okay, 9 left, 876. 2, okay, let's go. So, where was it? Oh, yeah, I need to get that stupid disc. That's all the way in the first pyramid, all the way upstairs. Oh, come on. Let's run for it, actually.
Doesn't take much.
Oh, my God. I get stuck everywhere, on every little piece of metal. I mean, rock. So there better not be like multiple parts. I'm gonna be pretty upset. Oh no. Ooh, barely made it through. One more hit, I would have been red screened. Another hit, boom, down. Right, so I have to go get that end game thing. All the way down here. I wonder how many points they're gonna ask for. I played a song and opened something. Are you? Oh, there it is. Welcome to the hollows of a once golden tomb. Oh. 70,000. Oh, we're gonna get that. Let's do this. Let's do this. Come on. Let's get those 70,000. Oh, where was it? This way. Oh my God, I'm gonna be stuck down here. Yeah, we're gonna get this, the ending, guys. Thank you. Thank you for being here today. Thank you for watching my video. And let's just farm them points. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get this in about maybe 3 or 4 rounds. Hopefully less. Okay, I'm gonna have to watch out here. I don't want to be stuck again. Okay, so I have some issues with my controller, because you all know I play with the controller on the PC, and the issue is that I use Control Freaks and the rubber came off, so now they bother my fingers. So I want to take that off, but I don't want to do it now because I don't want to die. Actually, I can pause the game. Let's take that off real quick. Okay, I got it. Yeah, it feels a little better. I mean, I was so used to the Control Freaks. Now it feels weird. Because I'm playing with the PS4 controller, and the PS4 little joysticks are so tiny. I didn't buy the Control Freaks that helped your aim. I bought the ones that make it bigger. They're called Control Freaks Alpha, I think. Just make the PS4 thumbsticks a little bigger just to fit your finger right, your thumb. Wow, I don't have shit points right now. What is that? Insta-kill? I don't even want that. Oh no. I think I'm gonna have to go pack-a-punch this weapon very, very soon. Ah, damn it. Whatever, I'm just gonna get this. Let's go around. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go buy Pack-a-Punch ammo for the PP. Because I'm almost out of ammo on it, so. Hey, one of these guys will give me a max ammo. Oh no. Oh, God. Oh my God, seriously. How many left? Two zombies left, 35,000 points. We are already halfway, but we are about to waste some of our money. So ARX, and what was this? Desert Eagle. No, thank you. So I'm just gonna get the pack-a-punched ammo for this thing. Yeah, that was pretty expensive. That was like 4,000. Can I make it out before the zombies start spawning? Yes, I can. Let's go. Man, I was gonna dare myself to go down there and pack a punch the STG, but I'm not even gonna try that. So, I know there's a little side quest to buy all the perks, but as I said, I have to go do something, so I can't do that little side quest right now. I'll just end the game as soon as I get my 70,000. Okay, I'm just gonna get ammo for this. Thank you. Man, a double point right now would serve me so good, to be honest. Let's just get that, just to make sure, yeah, it doesn't give us points. Wow. Did the gods just hear me speak? Let's go. Ooh, and this thing. Thank you. Just to make sure they're not behind me. This guy was spawning. I kind of felt I was a little stuck, and it was that guy that was spawning in. Yep, almost at the ending. Pretty good, pretty good. Let's go. This is like a prequel to the Crazy Place, guys. And, yeah, it is a prequel to the Crazy Place, as I heard. This map was played by most people after the Crazy Place. I mean, I think this map was released after the Crazy Place, but it's a prequel or something like that. I read it on a post. I don't know if this was released before or after. But chronologically, it's a prequel. How many are left? Three. And we got 60,000, so we're definitely going to get the ending next round. So I'm about to go pack-a-punch this thing. Thank you. Let's get that. Pure power unleashed. Let's go. Wow. The sound on it is so awesome. It actually sounds powerful now. Not the pew pew, but the boom boom boom. You guys hear it? Pretty cool. Oh, get off. I lowered the game volume for this recording, so let me know down in the comments section if you guys think it sounds better like that, or you would like the game audio a little higher. Just let me know. I'm glad to hear your feedback. I want to know what you guys think. Do you guys prefer louder game volume or lower? Like higher or lower? Just let me know. And I will fix it for you. They're dropping like bad habits. Come on, come on. I have to go. Come on. I just need 70k. Come on. Let's go. Let's just use this one. Ooh, there you go. That's my 70k confirmed. Actually, I'm gonna get way more than 70k this round. Did you see the aim? I was aiming over there for a second. I'm so stupid. Oh, come on. Yeah, we got this. Yeah, 74k. We got it. Should I go ending? Shall I go end it? Yeah, I'm gonna go end it, but I can buy ammo for this, no problem. Hey, chill out. Let's end the round and then go just end the game. Get off. Yeah, let's go end it. We got three zombies left. Come on, let's see what we get. I opened. What did I open? Oh, this. Correct. So, guys, crazy place. Game over. You have been tricked. Your memories are now gone, and the crazy place lies ahead. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you leave a like and comment this video and subscribe for more zombie content. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.